Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. We want to welcome our brother, mashallah. And I'm going to let him introduce himself and kind of talk about this. And this is a really important video because our brother, mashallah, is in another state on the other side of the country. So we have a lot of the da'wah here at this booth where people come up to us at Balboa Park and we kind of talk to them. But also, alhamdulillah, we have a lot of brothers like brother we're going to introduce you today who have just from watching the videos, alhamdulillah, learned about Islam and they're coming towards Islam. And this is the important part about a lot of the brothers who are sharing the videos, forwarding the videos, posting the videos, that now the da'wah is having a global impact. We have people in other countries, in other states, who are, alhamdulillah, learning about Islam just from watching the videos. So let me let you go ahead and introduce yourself, brother.
Okay, my name is Ari Medina. I'm from Reading, Pennsylvania, on the other side of the United States. I've been trying to look for the truth. I was raised Jehovah's Witness. I wasn't baptized, but I was raised Jehovah's Witness and always was looking for God, towards God. And as I got older, you know, we tend to go away and drift away from the path. And I was looking for the truth. And I said, maybe this is not the whole truth. So I was searching and searching and I found Islam. And to me, Islam is the truth, man.
Alhamdulillah. So how did you get to the OMF channel? How did you watch the videos?
I just was searched on YouTube, you know, try to look at different religions. I've always, my whole entire life, looked towards God, went to Catholic, you know, Christian churches and Jehovah's Witness, Kingdom Hall churches. And and I just kept looking and looking and searching. And I found Islam through the videos and found you. And then, you know, just did my research. I've been researching over a month and a half.
MashaAllah. You know,
it's amazing.
May Allah bless you and reward you and bless all those people that spread those videos out so that people like yourself can find them. And coming from a JW background, it's a pretty difficult thing, man. May Allah give you steadfastness. I know it's I've been to Kingdom Halls myself, and I've been to a few study circles with JWs, and they're pretty hardcore with their stuff. But
it's gonna be tough for my family. But you know, it's you know, it's salvation. My salvation is my personal relationship with Allah. So,
mashallah, may Allah reward you. And alhamdulillah, we have other brothers in San Diego that used to be JW. A few of the brothers that are at the park with us, and alhamdulillah, they've talked to their family. A lot of them, their families become Muslims. So, inshallah, Allah will make you a means of hidayah, guidance for them as well. All right, so let's do this. We don't want to delay your shahada, man. May Allah accept it from you and give you steadfastness. So you already know about Islam, alhamdulillah. You've already watched the videos. Me and you have already talked a little bit. So I think you got that background well. So what we're going to do is we're going to do it with, I'm going to say it in, what do you, English first or Arabic first? How you want to do it?
However you want to do it.
All right, let's do English first. You understand it, right? So I'm going to say the testimony of faith. And this is a very important thing because, alhamdulillah, I know you already have the faith in your heart, but in Islam, iman or the faith, it begins in the heart. The testimony is on the tongue, and then it's going to be in action. We're not just about talk, you know. We're going to be praying and fasting and giving charity and helping the needy and all those kinds of things. Alhamdulillah, Islam, iman is in the heart, on the tongue, and also in actions. So you've got the faith in the heart already, alhamdulillah. And now we're going to bring it on the tongue. So you're going to say, in English, I'm just going to say the one sentence, and then you'll say it, and I'll say the second sentence. In Arabic, we'll kind of go bit by bit. So okay. I bear witness that there is none worthy of worship except Allah.
I bear witness that there is none worthy of worship except Allah.
And I bear witness that Muhammad is the servant and messenger of Allah.
And I bear witness that Muhammad is a servant and messenger of Allah.
Allahu Akbar, mashallah. All right, so we'll do Ashhadu.
Allah ilaha.
Illallah.
Washhadu.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Abduhu.
Warasulu.
Allahu Akbar. MashaAllah, you're Muslim. Allahu Akbar, this is the greatest day of your life now, greater than the day that you were born, greater than the day that you graduated, or any of that. This is the day that you have reached the purpose of your creation. I mean, look at the beauty of Islam, how Allah created us all with purpose. people always talk about, oh, what about people that don't know about Islam? But look, you were in a place, you didn't know Muslims, you weren't away, but Allah chose to give you that guidance, and then you chose to accept it. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said for everybody, for all of mankind, Allah opened the way of guidance. Allah sends reminders. YouTube is there for everybody. People wasted on watching cat videos or whatever else, right? Instead, Allah used that means to bring you the guidance. But then people have to take that step. People have to take that step to accept the guidance and to follow. So Allah guided you. Alhamdulillah, you've accepted Islam. Now begins a new life for you. All your past sins, all your past shortcomings, whatever is gone. Everything turned into good deeds, fresh slate, like a new baby. Now, we ask Allah to give us istiqamah, to make us steadfast on the religion. Inshallah, we'll get you connected with some of the local masajid there. Also, you have continued to watch the One Message Foundation. You also have Masjid Ribat, the Masjid channel. We have lessons on how to pray and how to fast and all of that. And understand that today, you have fulfilled the purpose of your creation, why you were created. Was to find your creator. And from now, you will fulfill the purpose of worshiping your creator. May Allah make you steadfast and bless you. Any questions you have?
No, it's just got to find all the information, how to pray and get my Arabic good.
We got you, bro. Don't worry about it. Man, you have 1.9 or 2 billion Muslim brothers and sisters around the world. We're family. And alhamdulillah, we'll get you connected with the Muslim brothers in your state. So don't worry about anything. And also, I mean, I'll send you some links, inshallah, on the Masjid Ribat channel. We have a how to pray step by step, how to do the ablution. Any questions you have, we got you, bro.
Sweet. Thank you. I appreciate you.
All right, brother. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Assalamu alaikum. Take care.